Quite a few years ago, I switched from telescoping trekking poles to folding trekking poles. It isn't unusual to scrape and snag whatever's on the bottom against the mountainside when you're descending. That's what happened to me on Dyer, and it was almost a very costly mistake. After that, I switched to folding style poles. Let's talk about why and some of the trade-offs.